Paper Country behind the scenes.
By cutting out small pieces of staples, I was able to add more life and movement within the characters. These are all the effect props used in the video. Now here are some of the sound effects. After the whole project was finished, I gathered up a bunch of my leftover props and I decided to make an art supplies case. This really helped to clear a lot of space on my desk.